Hey everybody, Jay here. Thanks for stopping in today. I want to show you a little project we got going on today. We're still down here in Northeast Oklahoma. We're finished up with the part that we had to get done with, and the landowner wants to do a little fence line job. He's wanting to put some new fencing in, and we're going to clear out this brush along the road, and we're going to be cutting and piling at the same time, kind of show you what we got going on here right now.
So it starts right here at this corner, and it's kind of small brush, a few hackberry trees are 15 feet tall or so, but it's not real long run. Caleb was down there in the Kubota. I just cut that corner out so we have a place to pile the brush. This here on the right is a hay meadow he puts up, prairie hay for cattle in the summertime, so he wants to keep all that brush piled off of here. So as we cut all this, Caleb's going to run it back down here and pile brush where he's piling it now. And hopefully I made a big enough spot there that all this brush will fit in it. And then there's a few trees down there. That was a handful of trees right there where he's at to his left that we're going to have to take out because they're right in line where he wants to put the fence. So anyway, this is the project we got going today. Hopefully we can get it done this afternoon. We have some really nasty weather supposed to come in late tonight, and I'd like to get this done so it's not a muddy mess tomorrow. So stay with us. We'll get a little more video here and show you what's going on. Here we go.
Now that we got that corner kind of cleaned up, we're gonna work right here and head kind of south right here. This is kind of thin stuff. It should take very long at all. It will go pretty quick, so we'll get a little video of that for you. We finished this job last night after dark, so I didn't get to close it out. Give you an idea what it looks like when it's done. This is the next day on this latter half of this video, so I'll give you a shot of it, what it looks like. But that weather we were talking about last night slipped in on us, and temperatures dropped like 32 degrees right now. Cold and windy. So good day to be done with this, because this got kind of muddy last night with the rain.